human, are you? I am Frigg. I have been trapped here for an age. Perhaps you could help me out of here. I am a sage, and I can lend you my power in return. Oh, but take heed of those tentacle-headed guards. Perhaps you could help me out of here. I am a sage, and I can lend you...
Well, you are a sane one, are you not? My name is Rydell. Please, liberate me from this jail. I have precious little time. I must retrieve an article from my corpse. As you can see, the only thing that remains of me is my soul. My corpse lies in another cell. I fancy it a fine rotten mess by now. I've no interest in my corporeal flesh, but I left upon my person a keepsake of my late wife. I will soon fade into the beyond. My only wish is to do so near that token of my beloved.
do you want? I am but a humble servant. I do not wish to interfere. I won't cause you trouble. I won't. Magnificent. I never expected I might escape alive. My name is Frick. I am known as a sage. I thought to claim a demon soul or two for the sake of my magic. But just look at me now. I have been enfeebled by my long imprisonment. But I can still move my legs, and I can make it back to the Nexus. I thank the stars that my confinement lasts no longer. I owe you my life. I have been enfeebled by my long imprisonment. But I can still move my legs, and I can make it back.
Thank you. you met the last surviving monumental? Those fools revived the old one on a whim. And now, they've trapped us here in the Nexus in a desperate attempt to undo their mistake. It's all a travesty, if you ask me.
You saved Master Frake, did you not? Then I was right to bend the rules and teach you a few tricks. I am grateful to you for your service. Do you see how important selfless acts are in this dreary world?
I have a proposal for you. Could you bring your demon souls to me? As I determine more about the essence of the soul, I can teach you new magic. A demon's soul is no mere amalgamation of lesser souls. You have your wits about you. Surely you understand. Do you have a connection to the Disciples? Do not pay any attention to them if they speak poorly of me and my magic. Prayer is for the foolish, quaint, and soon to be dead. And heaven forbid the day you find out what their so-called God really is. I was defeated and captured by the Golden Usurper past that cell. Be wary of him, for he manipulates souls. He has power over vile, murky souls, those susceptible to madness and paranoia. I know of three humans who came to lead demons. King Alant of Boletaria, Astraea of the Valley of Defilement, and the Golden Usurper of Latria. There's no question that they became demons, but we were wrong to assume that they ceased to be human. He has power over vile, murky souls, those susceptible to madness.
good day to you. I can forge weapons for you for a fair price. You come back alive. I need your business. I can forge weapons for you for a fair price. You come back alive. I need your business.